The second symptom that most people noticed is that with those delayed closings stopping the revenue from coming in, the pipeline didn't have sufficient new opportunities to overcome that problem with delayed closings. There just weren't enough new opportunities in the pipeline to compensate. How many of you saw that problem?